Good morning, students. Welcome to DSS online classes. This is Roli ma'am here once again for science class. And today we will discuss vaccine under the topic friendly microorganism. We have already discussed so many friendly activities, making curd and bread, commercial use of microorganisms, in which we have discussed about the fermentation process, making curd and bread, in which yeast reproduces and coagulation of protein takes place in the formation of curd, and in bread it respires and carbon dioxide bubbles are trapped, so it becomes fluffy, dough becomes fluffy. Increasing soil fertility. Bacteria are present in soil and root tubules of leguminosity family plants also, which trap atmospheric nitrogen and convert it into the usable form. As a result, fertility of soil increases. And cleaning the environment, because all the dead and decaying organic matters are decomposed by microorganisms and get mixed into the soil. On one hand, they are cleaning the environment. They are cleaning the environment by decomposing this waste materials. And on the other hand, they are also increasing the fertility of soil because they are mixing the nutrients into the soil. So in both ways, they are beneficial. Medicinal use of microorganisms, in which we have discussed about the. And the next was medicinal use of microorganisms, in which we have discussed about the various antibiotics. Now in this video, we will discuss about the vaccine. At first, what is vaccine? Vaccine is a fixed amount of fixed dose of dead or weakened microorganism of that particular disease. Now, why it is required? It is required to protect our body from various harmful or dangerous diseases. And for each and every disease, separately vaccines are available. Now, how they work? Vaccine works on the principle that whenever disease-causing microorganism attacks to our body produces antibodies. So, on this basis, a fixed dose of dead or weakened microorganisms, which is vaccine, is inserted by the injections or by any other method, by oral method also. It is inserted in your body, and whenever they reach to your body will produce antibodies, and these antibodies will fight with that disease causing microorganism. Means they are dead, but they will fight with them, and they are already dead or weakened, so these antibodies will win the race. As a result, these antibodies will retain in your body, and next time whenever living disease causing organism will enter in your body, these antibodies will kill them and your body will be protected from that particular disease. This is the overall function, how a vaccine works. This was the overall process. And what was that? I repeat it. Vaccine is a dose of fixed amount of dead or weakened microorganism of that particular disease. So whenever it is inserted in your body will produce antibodies and naturally fight with them. But these microorganisms are already dead or weakened, so antibodies will win the race, and these antibodies will retain in your body, and next time whenever disease causing living organisms will enter in your body, it will attack and fight and win. Your antibodies will win. As a result, you are all the time protected from that disease. This is the process or overall a process on which a vaccine works. Vaccine are available for various dangerous diseases like polio, diphtheria, tuberculosis, measles also, and hepatitis also. All of you undergo vaccination process after birth. If you look at your vaccination chart, all the dangerous disease vaccine already you have received. Your parents did that. Now, have you ever heard of all this? You heard about the Pulse Polio program in your TV or newspaper. Already heard about that. What was that? Polio drop is given to the children to remove completely the disease of polio. And this drop will work. And as I told you, this is a vaccine. Polio drop is a vaccine also. It will protect the kids from the dangerous disease polio. So that was the beneficial activities of microorganisms, and for all the children, it is necessary to undergo all the vaccination program to just follow it and protect yourself from various harmful diseases. Thank you.